Well, we now know the names of a man and a teenager found dead inside of a Northeast Washington home. D.C. police, they found the bodies of 17-year-old Ahkii Washington-Scruggs and his father, 57-year-old Hugh Washington, inside of a home in the 1100 block of Queen Street in Northeast. That's not far from Gallaudet University. Both had been shot to death. Police are calling this case a homicide, and they're offering $25,000 for information leading to an arrest and conviction in this case.